That is the look of the Seth Rollins that slayed the... Wait a minute!
Hold on!
It's just my game. Oh, no.
No!
The Universal Champion Brock Lesnar is here! Rollins' opponent at SummerSlam!
Why here? Why now? Oh, no!
And it's Dolph Ziggler grabbing Rollins' leg from behind. It allowed Lesnar to pounce. And now Brock Lesnar with a German suplex to Rollins. And the beast Lesnar is on the attack.
The Germans are just going to keep on coming.
Rollins is going to Suplex City. Brock Lesnar, as intense as they come, has focused on Rollins. And this, oh my God, this is going to be ugly.
Lesnar enjoying this.
And now outside the ring, Brock Lesnar marching around with Rollins on his shoulders. Oh! Into the post! And F5 into the steel post!
Rollins might have broken ribs.
Oh my God, enough is enough. Rollins can't even stand. And Lesnar again with Rollins up top.
Oh, my God!
Steel chair right out of the ribs again.
I would ask why, but we know the answer. But Brock Lesnar only does what Brock Lesnar wants to do when Brock Lesnar wants to do it. Rollins is hurt.
Oh, my goodness, Brock Lesnar with an F5 out of the chair again. This is an absolute mauling.
Someone, Heyman, somebody's got to stop
it. Heyman's begging Brock off. Heyman's telling Brock to stop.
If Lesnar, if Heyman can't control Lesnar, what the?
Not again, not out of the chair again.
Paul Heyman is actually pleading with the Beast to back up, to stop this assault.